Let's write a C program to find biggest of three numbers using functions. I'll take three integer variables A, B, and C. I'll ask the user to enter three integer numbers and store it inside the address of integer variables A, B, and C. Let me directly print out the result using printf. Inside printf itself, I'll call our function. Our function name is biggest, which I need to define later on. So biggest of percentage d, percentage d, and percentage d is percentage d. So the first three percentage d's are user entered numbers A, B, and C. The last percentage d is the result that is returned by our function biggest. So function name is biggest. It takes three integer type arguments, that is A, B, and C, which is entered by the user. So function call is the function name biggest followed by arguments, that is three arguments of type integer. So I'll write function prototype here. Our function biggest returns integer type data, and it also takes three arguments of type integer. So this is our function prototype. Let me define this function now. So let me copy this. Let me comment out, this is function definition. So let me start writing function definition. Let me take three local variables, that is x, y, and z. So it will have copies of variable a, b, and c. The values of a, b, and c will be present in x, y, and z. So x, y, and z are local variables to function biggest. So let me write the logic here for calculating biggest of three numbers. So if x is greater than y as well as x is greater than z, then obviously x is the biggest and I'll return the value of x. Else, let us write nested if else now. If y is greater than z, in that case y is biggest, so we will return the value of y. Else, obviously the third variable, that is z, has the value which is bigger than x and y, so we will return the value of z. So that's it. Let me save, compile, and run the program. I'll give three integer variables 50, 60, and 40. So biggest of these three numbers is 60 and it's working. So we can write ternary operator to find biggest of three numbers here. Let me show that to you as well. So let me comment these line of code here and write the logic in single line inside return itself. So return, I'll write nested ternary operator here. So pay attention. If x is greater than y and x is greater than z, then return x. Else, here I'll write nested ternary operator. So I'll check if y is greater than z. In that case, return the value of y, or else return the value of z, that is z. That's it. This single line of code will return the biggest of three numbers present inside variables x, y, and z. Let me run this. I'll give 80, 90, and 70. So biggest of these three integer numbers is 90 and it's working. So this is the code. Please visit the link present in the description section of this YouTube video for source code, notes, and discussion about this topic. We have posted source code for both the logic, that is using single line of code, that is using nested ternary operator, or using if else ladder, okay? That is nested if else conditions. Both those source code are present on our blog. So please visit the link present in the description section of this YouTube video. Also, please share this video with your friends online. And please do not forget to like this video on YouTube. Thank you.